Hey Rubians, welcome back to our channel and I hope everybody is doing really great. In today's video, I'm going to review two face care range products for you guys. These are all natural based products and you guys are going to really like it. So we'll get into the details. And if you guys are watching our videos for the first time, do consider subscribing to our channel and also hit the notification bell. That way you'll not miss any new video alerts. As moms, we are always short of time and absolutely have no time for a proper skin care, and this might lead to uneven skin tone, dark spots, pigmentation and dead skin cells, dark circles, etc. The Mom's Care Natural Vita Rich Face Care range is one solution for all your skin care problems. And best part is that you only need to take a minute of your time from your daily routine. Use their Vita Rich face wash and Vita Rich face cream in the morning and in the night before sleeping. You can use the face wash under eye cream and their serum. These things will only take a minute of your daily routine and all your skin problems are sorted out. Now coming to the brand, the Mom's Co is an Indian brand. They actually manufacture products for babies and the moms out there who do not have much time to take care of their skin. They have included all the natural ingredients which will be taking care of your skin without any toxins. All Mom's Co products are toxin free. Toxins like parabens, mineral oils, sulfates, SLES, SLES and many other more harmful chemicals are out of their products, and they included all the natural ingredients to do all the good to your skin without any damage. And the Mom's Co products are clinically tested, so they are dermatologically tested and they are certified safe by the Australian certification team. So these are all the good things about the Mom's Co Natural Vita Rich Face Care range. In today's video, I'll be sharing about the face wash and the face cream with you guys. So let's see the face wash. So guys, this is the face wash. You get it in a pump kind of a bottle. This is a 100 ml bottle and the cost of it is 348 rupees. You would need about 1 to 2 pumps of the face wash, which is a very liquidy texture and it is very mild and gentle on the skin. It doesn't foam much. It has a very gentle foam. After a few seconds, even that would disappear and clean your face very neat and keeps it moisturized. So this face wash is rich in vitamin C, B3, B5 and hyaluronic acid. Also, it has coconut and olive oil based cleansers which gently clean your skin and also keeps it out of damage. The Mom's Co product promise to keep all the toxins out and all the goodness of nature into your skin. So now let's see all the good ingredients that are used in this particular face wash. So the first ingredient is vitamin C, which helps in improving your skin radiance and it reduces any appearance of wrinkles. It helps in shielding skin from the visible impacts of pollution, significantly improving hydration and also keeping your skin looking younger for longer. Then we have vitamin E, which prevents premature skin aging, nourishes and repairs skin damage. Then we have vitamin B3, which improves the appearance of enlarged pores, uneven skin tone, fine lines, dullness and a weakened surface, and also protects against sun damage. We have vitamin B5, which is a good water soluble vitamin and it possesses good skin permeability, and the skin benefits of this vitamin B5 includes moisturizing, rejuvenating and soothing properties. Then we have witch hazel extract, a natural astringent. It removes skin surface oils and debris. It also has anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. Next we have neem extract, rich in bioflavonoids. It protects skin damage, fights against aging. It clears away any acne, blackheads and reduces scarring. Last but not least, we have hyaluronic acid. It revitalizes skin outer layer so that it looks much smoother, radiant and hydrated. Alright guys, that's about the face wash. Now coming to the face moisturizer. Again, this is the Mom's Co Vita Rich face moisturizer, that is face cream, and this is how the product comes up. So this is the product guys. This is about a 50 ml bottle and this is the package. It's a simple pump system. So I'll show you the texture of this product as well. And this is a water-based face cream which suits all types of skins. So guys, this face cream is also vitamin rich. Vitamin C, B3, B5 and hyaluronic acid are the main ingredients. Apart from this, this also has some natural ingredients that will help your skin to keep moisturized and hydrated. Now let's see what are those ingredients. We have vitamin C rich kakadu plum, which boosts collagen production, improves skin radiation and reduces appearance of wrinkles. It helps in shielding skin from the visible impacts of pollution, significantly improving hydration and keeping your skin looking much younger. Then we have hyaluronic acid. It is a naturally occurring substance in the skin known for its stunning capacity to attract and hold on to 1000 times its weight in moisture. It works overtime by replenishing skin to enhance a healthy, supple looking skin. So that's very great for a smoother and even finished skin tone. Next we have chia seed oil. It is rich in omega-3 fatty acids. It is powerful anti-inflammatory agent and it assists in reducing inflammation on the skin. This will also clear up any blemishes faster, and it is used for acne scars, dark spots and discolored dots on the face. Next we have bearberry plant, and it is high in antioxidants. It depigments and lightens your skin tone. Also we have vitamin B3, B5. Then we have vitamin E, which prevents premature skin aging, nourishes and repairs any skin damage. And last but not least, it also has green tea oil. And green tea contains powerful antioxidants from catechins, gallates and flavonoids, which help to repair and rejuvenate collagen, thereby reducing wrinkles and all fine lines. So overall, these all ingredients help your skin to keep it hydrated and reduces any dark spots, pigmentation, and also it reduces the impact of fine lines. That way your skin looks much more hydrated, moisturized and looks much more younger. So guys, these are the two products that I have been using from the last 3 weeks, and both these products are working so good for me. I didn't have any complaint with them. At the same time, they also keep my facial skin very hydrated and moisturized, keeping it soft and supple. I use the face wash in the morning and the evening and the face cream in the morning. So it works great for me, and I basically have a sensitive and combination skin. Still, it works great for me without any acne problem. So I highly recommend these products, and these are really good and especially created for the busy moms out there. If you're interested, I'll leave the links of both the products in the description box down below. You can check, and if you want, you can purchase them. So that's a small review of these two products. Hope this has been helpful to you guys, and if you like the video, please give it a big like, share with your friends and family who might benefit with this, and also subscribe to our channel with the bell button. That way you'll be notified whenever we upload new videos. And that's it for today's video. See you again in the next video. Until then, you guys take care and see you. Bye bye.